Greetings, this is Willemo Wehrmann from Lengpleng.com, the online live music magazine for Cambodia, with a rundown of some of the outstanding live music shows over the weekend in Phnom Penh and elsewhere. We begin the weekend looking at Siem Reap, where Plan B continue their tour of Cambodia, at the Laundry on Friday, at Aaron's on Saturday, and Pom on Sunday. Just to prove that the touring spirit is back with us, in Phnom Penh this weekend we have Zeitgeists from Thailand, who play at The Deck with Goldilocks Trio and LEG on Friday, and at Cloud with Dochkai, Nightmare AD, As the Heart Betrays, and Radioactive Death Monkey on Saturday night. Also on offer this weekend, Indian classical music from Rhythm of Ecstasy. They're playing at Sra Art Gallery tonight, Thursday, in Phnom Penh, and on Saturday at Sundance. Also on Thursday in Phnom Penh, find Gabby Sometime and Ali G at Botanico, Big D Walker and George at The Confidential, Stu Cottam and Excelsior, The Extraordinary Chambers at Oscars on the Corner. In Siem Reap, Sukuntia and Giuliano are at Harry's and the Welsh Consulate, and there's a special concert of classical music, Encore Classique, at Apsara Theatre. On Friday night in Phnom Penh, Gabby and Mirasola at Craft, Christoph Hovath is at The Box Office, Mary and Takeshi are at Cloud, Sray Carr and K&E take it late at Oscars on the Corner. In Siem Reap, Trio Salazar are at Villa D, and Chema and Rod are at Ambar. On Saturday night in Phnom Penh, The Busking Kings are at Front Bar, Kiss Bang Bong are at Seeker Spirits, Gerard Evans and Gabby Carew are at Ormaché, and there's a Nigerian band playing at Backstreet Bar. In Kampot, the Kampot Playboys are at Meraki. In Siem Reap, you can find Deprana Aquata at Villa D, and Joanne and Giuliano at Roadhouse Bar and Grill. On Sunday in Phnom Penh, worth mentioning that Phil Javel is hosting a solo charity concert and jam at The Confidential. For more details about these and the other gigs going on around the weekend and into the next week, check out Lengpleng.com, the online live music magazine for Cambodia. And see you around the traps.